believe we all came to be here for a reason. To acknowledge the seniors, everything has a season. This season is warm, but it's bringing a storm and a burning urge for our journey to transform. But held in our hand at this grave intersection is a map of the passage for a clearer direction to a permanent culture. It's time we began it with some wise design to realign with the planet. Share skills to rebuild our combined reliance, and with wild guidance redesign our diet. Befriend energy descent and the change in climate, to grow forests of food and a finer environment. Permaculture at this tumultuous juncture is a superstructure that can plug the puncture in a society of anxiety, confusion and greed. This really may be one solution we need to bring back our elementary essence of ethics and walk in earth care, people care, fair share epic. Now's the time to embed it while the temperature's tepid. Let us rise as a choir beside the people who get it, to guarantee that our future generations' lives are provided the conditions they require to thrive, instead of being deprived of the tools to survive in a biosphere too defiled to revive. So we invite you now to amplify the synergy, devise and inspire distinctive soliloquy, combining with like minds, an adaptable symphony of radical simplicity, balance and symmetry. Whatever your ability, we need your assistance in aid of reclaiming a stable existence. Go summon your gift at this critical hour and deliver wherever they move and empower.